and about a quarter to ten. Picked up the phone to call MC Lynn. Based on the three-way.
What up, but that ain't true. Hop in the Benz of the Jeep and come
word. Hop into the shower, then I brush my teeth. Then I dropped a couple of dope rhymes in the loose leaf. Who could that be? L1D. Rolling in the fading ass navy blue Cherokee.
Ready to roll out, kid.
Yeah, you know that. Pulled the Benz out in front of the flat. Shined up the Renzos with the armor all on the Yokos and Windex the chrome. Nine at my waistline, ready to spray. But everything's chill, so I gets to lay back and I can relax, let the wind blow. Laughing at the days when we rolled the Pinto. Rubbing on my steel that's in front of my lap. Rolling through the hood, yo, you gotta be strapped. A gat in the glove box for suckers tripping. And one on my waist for the ones who think I'm slipping. I get hassle for the rhyme, so I'm keeping one eye open. Scoping for the one time, binoculars around my neck to scope females. I'm slowing down and taking a look to get detail. Honking at them if I wanna get with them. A natural high, no brew in my system. The sun is out and I got clout. And I'm party seeking, cause here comes the weekend.
Friday night and I just got paid.
The weekend. The weekend.
Friday night and I just got paid.
The weekend. The weekend. Are we gonna kick it?
Yeah.
Are we gonna kick it?
Yeah.
Well, fellas in the house, if you know you wanna kick it, say yeah.
Yeah.
School is out and so are the girls. I'm headed to the doghouse early. Yeah, Garfield, the time is 2 o'clock. Trying to catch a hoochie on the KID jock. I saw a freak that I met last week. Now, what did I say her name was, Bass?
I think Monique.
She said she wanted any Zell snack pack. Uh-oh, you shouldn't have told me that. A bunch of spicy chicken and I'm on my way. Pumping up my Mix-a-Lot tape with my homie Jay. Headed down to Seward Park. Where nothing but fly girls hang until dark. Looking at my watch, it's 5 on the button. I'm chilling in my ride when all of a sudden tires screech and I saw Jay Bass reach. I boned out the park and hit it up the street. Some brothers wanna jack me in an Elko. Yo, let's see if it's got as much go as the Benzo.
See ya.
I don't think so. We bailed off the scene even though we were strapped. Cause busting a cap on another black is whack. Instead we head to the Crippo and call the snack packs to max if they're good to go. So you know, it's time to jet. Cause when the sun sets, it means there's girls to get. And they're getting got. Cause when we hit the party spot, we like to mack a lot. And that's how we're living. Scheming for flesh and in the studio giving you a jam party people are seeking. Something fly to boom on the weekend.
Friday night and I just got paid.
Life is a member weekend. Of the ECP.
The weekend. Friday night and I just got paid.
Yeah. The weekend. The weekend. Are we gonna kick it?
Yeah.
Are we gonna kick it?
Yeah.
Well, ladies in the house, if you know you wanna kick it, say yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Stand the guitar, man. Get you loose. DJ Train, getting real funky with it. Giving it a Compton twist. Sunday morning, I should go to church and pray for forgiveness for all the dirt. I'm pulling on these C-Town hoes, but they all know in love and in war, anything goes. So instead, I handed the CD, trying to find another hoochie to jock me. Eyes kinda red, cause I got no sleep. Booming in my Jeep with a funky, funky beat. Another girl peeping out the rhyme sayer. It's just a day in the life of a player. I scoop her up like ice cream and make her hot enough to melt, if you know what I mean. And hit it like Rocky with something hard and stocky. And then she'll tell her friends and they'll all jock me. And you can fill in the rest, G. It's just a typical event for me on the weekend.
Friday night and I just got paid.
The weekend. The
yeah.
Weekend.
Friday night and I just got paid.
The weekend. The weekend.
Are we gonna kick it?
We gonna kick it?
Yeah!
Well, people in the house, if you know you wanna kick it, say yeah!